Barnton tunnel, our first tunnel. Quite scary actually. This is quite a short one, but we nearly didn't make it. Had a bit of trouble making the turn as you're coming into the tunnel, but we did it. I think we're going to moor up just here, near where that coat is. See my little mini in the distance. Little orange mini.
Scary. really weird coming into it, like most of these places. You don't know what to expect. The bends are really weird on them. And while I'm on film, just a quick apology to Colette for shouting the rope, because just a little earlier on I thought we were in a bit of bother. I thought someone was going to whack us dead hard. Probably 2 weeks we'll sit here, because I've got a week off at the end of the month, and we're gonna take the boat up to, well, Sunny Runcorn. Gotta say, what we thought about buying a boat, and you know when you look at a boat and say, oh, get that nice pretty one, look, that one's been painted beautiful. Do never ever buy a painted first boat, because you're gonna knock lumps off it like I have all over the gaff. But they made a strong stuff.
Quite a smooth mooring.
There you go. We made it. Another one coming. See you later.